Hello, how you doing? This is Glory coming at you live. Gonna show y'all how to clean some dirty Vogues the correct way. So let's go ahead and take a look at the Vogues, see what's good. Look at that one. Black, right? Come on over here. Got another dirty Vogue right there, not too bad. The front, go ahead and get some more brake dust on it. So you have to scrub a little bit harder on the front ones. But they all deserve the same attention. All right, that one's a brand new one. Just picked that one up the other day, but he's still dirty. So what we're gonna do, you need to make sure you got yourself some good old bleach white.
This is the best stuff ever. Don't ever leave home without it if you got Vogues. And then you also need yourself a brush. It can't be too hard because then you're gonna scrape the paint off of your mustard and mayonnaise. So you gotta have something that's right in between rough and soft. Too soft, you're gonna be there all day long. All right.